area is Khaitan. PM. Khaitan is an area of Farwaniya Governorate in Kuwait City. It is the home of Khaitan Sporting Club. There are some places to visit Khaitan. Atat Mall. Sama Mall, Khaitan. Watching cinema, try visit this place. Ozone Cinema. Khaitan. Sports Club. Next area is Zahra. You are now approaching Zahra. Thank you. 8:41 p.m. Zahra is a district area of Hawali Governorate, which is located in Kuwait. On the right side is Zahra Park. One of the best mall you can visit in Zahra area is 360 Mall.
about take the second exit. At the roundabout, take the second exit. In 100 meters. At the roundabout, take the third exit. Then at the roundabout, take the second exit. At the roundabout, take the third exit. Then at the roundabout, take the second exit on 400 Yusuf Al Adbi Street.
Is Shuhada. You are now approaching Shuhada. 2:50 to PM. Shuhada is an area in Hawali Governorate in Kuwait City. Is Sabah Al Salem. You are now approaching Sabah Al Salem. 2:53 p.m. Sabah Al Salem is an area in Kuwait belonging to the Mubarak Al Kabir Governorate. It is a mixed one with residential, commercial, educational, and entertainment facilities.
Exit to 30 King Abdulaziz Road.
approaching Messilah. Messilah is an area in Kuwait located in Mubarak al-Kabir Governorate. One of the good beach to visit here in Messilah is Messilah Beach.
Continue straight for 12 minutes to South Al Fahaheel Road.
Once you are at the beach, you might want to visit the Messilah Water Village. Messilah Water Village is an amusement park in Kuwait that has a good range of pools, floats and slides. Another activity that you can visit is Messilah Equestrian Club. Funaitis. You are now approaching Funaitis. 3:03 p.m. area is Fintas and Egaila. You are now approaching Fintas and Egaila. Fintas is an area in Kuwait City, located in Ahmadi Governorate, Kuwait. If you love to play basketball, you can try to play in this area nearby the beach. You can also visit the Fintas public beach, Fintas Beach. Of Aelia and Galia Tower, one of the oldest and prestigious towers in Kuwait. Opposite of Fintas is Egaila. In Egaila, there are numerous mall where you can visit, on which located in one place. The Gate Mall, Arabia Mall, Sama Mall, Al Bayrak Mall, 89 Mall, Al Luan Mall, 58 Mall, is Mahaboula. are now in Mahaboula. 3:14 p.m.
Speed camera reported ahead in 2.3 kilometers. Exit to 211 Ajran Al Ajran Street.
Mahaboula is a Kuwaiti district on the Persian Gulf, 36 kilometers south of Kuwait City. It is located in a Mahdi governorate between Fintas and Abu Halifa. Attraction to visit in Mahaboula are Sidra Complex. Sidra Complex is a food or dining complex and it's made up of a group of restaurants that belong to Al Shaya. Patsoni Mahaboula Seaside. Approaching Abu Halifa.
In 600 meters, at the roundabout,
3:20 p.m.
exit on 211 Ajran Al Ajran Street.
Abu Halifa is the district of Al Ahmadi Governorate in Kuwait. Dome Center. Dome Center is a shopping mall nearby the beach. Another shopping mall that you want to visit is Kuwait Magic Mall. Kuwait Magic Mall is a beachfront shopping mall with a local stores, a food court, an Anandor amusement park, and rides. After visiting Kuwait Magic Mall, you might want to experience passing by in Kuwait Magic Park. Kuwait Magic Park is one of the best places for entertainment for children. There is so many available adventure rides over there.
Take the second exit on Street 213.
3:30 PM.
Speed camera reported ahead.
Mangaf is an area in the south of Kuwait City. It is a mix of old and new. The old is split into two areas, commercial and residential.
Exit on 101 Naif Al Dabu Street. In 100.
Dubai Central Mall. If you wish to visit Dubai Central Mall, you can locate it in the middle area of Mangaf. Here in Mangaf, try visiting Ganathur Beachfront Shopping Mall, Myro Mall.
Thank you.
next area is Fahaheel. You are now approaching final destination, Fahaheel. It's 3:41. Fahaheel is an area in Kuwait, located in El Amadi Governorate. One of the tourist attraction in Fahaheel is El Kout Mall. Kuwait Mall is Kuwait's largest waterfront and leisure destination, offering world-class retail, lifestyle, dining, entertainment, and leisure experiences is one truly great destination. Adjacent to Al Kout Mall is Fahaheel Park. Check, it's 3:43 in the afternoon. Bus is only up to here and will take roundabout back to Jlieb.
Al-Kout Mall. Huh? Al-Kout Mall. Al-Kout Mall. Huh? Okay. Al-Kout Mall.